Hey, bud. Welcome back. I made it through that boss door. Now I'm heading, I assume, towards the boss's chamber. Oops. I don't know if I'm here too early. There's gotta be a way out of this room. Oh, but there are torches, which I forgot, I actually can light. Oh, nice. Ooh, secret passageway. And I got the big key, which lets me through there. Alright, I'm already at the boss's dungeon. And oh, crap. Oh crap. This is gonna take me a few tries, I'm sure. What weapon would be good on these guys? Maybe bombs? Throw some bombs. Oh, I think I hit that one. Good boy. I did some damage there. Nice, that's how you do it. Oh boy. Man, oh man. Missed all those shots. I'm gonna run arrows. Oh, I see. There's like crap that flies out of the ground too. I gotta dodge. I stuck him with an arrow. Tricky one. The ice rod. Can ice rod help here? Oh! Haha! That worked. Oh man. Ice rod is amazing. Come on. Come on. Come on. Damn it. So close to this. Oh man, that would have been so great. Oh. No potions. Oh, you got me. Oh man, that was so close. Of course he takes me all the way back here. Well, it's better than the very beginning. The whole dungeon. Well, pick up a heart just to lose it. And we need some more provisions to take out this boss. Alright, back up through here. Where are these torches here I didn't light before? I have magic then. Oh, thank you for that. Damn it. Man, oh man. Oh, I have some more hearts, yes. 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 Alright. Arrows. Yeah, so Okay, this is already open. It's good. See that? This weapon was great. That's my aim sucks. Well, and one shot there. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do this with the hearts I have. Whoa. Miss. The rocks they shoot at. Doesn't help. Ah. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna die again. There I go. Alright. I think I will save the boss fight for next time. And I will return better equipped. Maybe some potions, and maybe a fairy, something. More magic, hopefully. So, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next video.